tuned. Andy, how do you feel your first ever gig for Music Saves the World?
Well, you know, I'm a bit nervous, you know, playing in front of so many people.
Sitting in the morning sun, I'll be sitting when the evening comes, watching the ships roll in, babe, and I'll watch them roll away again. Just sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Left my home in Georgia, headed for the Frisco Bay. I've got nothing to live for, baby. It feels like nothing's gonna come my way. I'm just sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time.
Fantastic, it's been a great atmosphere. I've even been dancing with young people and they've really enjoyed everything, I think. So it's been a nice platform for people to get involved in lots of different abilities and different styles of music.
I thought it went really well, considering.
I was nervous, but once I got into it, it went really well.
You enjoyed it. So, do you perform often, or is this the first time you've done something like this? You're performing just in the house?
I've only performed once so far.
This is
our second biggest gig.
Yeah,
biggest gig, yeah.
Looks like nothing seems to change. Everything still remains the same. I can't do what 10 people want me to, baby. So I guess I'll remain the same. Sitting here resting my bones, and this loneliness won't leave me alone. 1,000 miles I'll roam, baby, to make this little dock my home. I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time.
Thank you.